Welcome to Season 3, Episode 1 of Office Hours with yours truly, in partnership with The Loft. I'm very happy to be back for Season 3 and for banger episodes, and this is Episode 1. We're going to talk about the turmoil in crypto assets and digital assets in general. Turmoil. These are the three operative words since 2002 and into 2023. Obviously, we've had a meltdown in prices for all crypto assets. Every day we think, oh, we've turned the corner and we're going back into a bull market, but you know, not yet. I want to talk not only about the prices, right, and the price meltdown, but I want to talk about what I would call regulatory clarity. There's no regulatory clarity right now. Unless you go into Europe and you look at what just was passed by the European Commission and the European Union, which is MiCA, the first global regulatory framework for digital assets. However, when you go to the United States, we do not have regulatory clarity right now. And actually, post all the Ponzi schemes and the big bankruptcies, FTX and the likes that have happened, you actually have active and open warfare from the SEC and other regulators towards the industry. And that's, number one, bizarre because it's in the US. The US usually is very friendly to businesses and innovation. And two, because the US is a bellwether, much like the European Union, but probably even more so with digital assets. Let me cue you back to the very, very beginning of the internet with something that is called Section 230, which is an obscure paragraph of the Telecommunications Act, a federal act in 1996, which stated that platforms, internet platforms, were not liable for the content or the data that was posted on their sites. That little piece of legislation allowed for an explosion of the internet for giants like Facebook and Google and Amazon and the likes to kind of like take market share. And that was a US piece of regulation. So, you know, the bottom line is with the right regulation, with the right regulatory transparency, you have new businesses, you have new industries that explode and take market share globally. And that's what we're all looking for with digital assets. Right now, the EU for the first time has the lead. But I don't expect the US to be in disarray. I expect some type of legislation with Congress to come in and kind of like pacify some of the federal agencies, the SEC being number one, so that we get that clarity. Maybe it won't happen in 2023, but you know, probably won't will happen at some point. Until then, there'll be more turmoil. I hope that that was helpful for you, and I look forward to seeing you in our second episode soon. Bye.